Welcome back to The X Factor. For those trying to break it into the music industry, first impressions count. And contestants are pulling out all the stops to make sure they get noticed.
Yeah, I think I will
stand out from the rest. Living my life.
But someone without that time on her hands...
Excuse me, young lady.
..is Cairns single number four, Rochelle.
Do you just want a drink of water? There's water here, guys.
I'm Rochelle Pitt-Watson.
What are you saying?
And I come from Cairns in far north Queensland.
Yeah, he didn't have a jacket. I should have bought one for him.
I'm 41 years of age. It's great. 40's like 20. Yeah, I reckon. I'm a single mum with four children. I don't sing at nightclubs or pubs or things like that.
Is it okay if I just change my daughter's nappy?
Oh, yeah.
I usually sing at home with my kids. Dancing around the lounge room, you know.
Want to dance?
That's better.
I didn't realise I could sing. When they go, oh, you got a nice voice.
Check it out the belly.
Oh, okay. I have the X Factor. And I believe I've got what the judges are looking for today. I'm different. I'm me. I'm going to do this. Run a rocket, run a rocket, run a rocket. I'm here to have fun and enjoy myself, and I just want to do that.
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Rochelle.
Where are you from?
I'm from Cairns in far north Queensland.
Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 41.
So you're from Cairns. Who do you live with?
Oh, well, I'm a single mum and I have my four children.
Wow. Yeah,
and I work... I'm a registered nurse, and I work very hard to look after my babies.
She's a nurse, but she wants to make singing a career for the kids.
Yeah.
You reckon that'd make everything better?
I think it would.
Yeah?
Might make things a bit easier for us all.
What do they think of your singing?
Yeah, when I sing to them, sometimes they look at me like, oh, what's that? That's something different. You're not having a rouse at me anymore.
Do you think you can win the X Factor?
Oh, I hope so. I hope I can get to it, yeah.
Okay.
You're never too old, you know.
What are you singing tonight?
Aretha Franklin, so I hope yous like it.
Massive, massive song. Give it your best.
Okay, let's see how she goes.
Well, some people can sing. Some people can sing, some people can't. You can sing.
Michelle, it doesn't matter where you live, how old you are, or what you do for a living. The X Factor gives people the opportunity to fulfill their dreams. I love it. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you.
Well, in case your kids were wondering, oh, Mum's singing again, what's she doing? Kids, it was unbelievable.
Thank you. Thanks, Jenny.
With a voice like that, you could win the X Factor.
Well, we're going to vote now to see if you're through to the next round. It's a yes from me.
One yes.
You done chained the food. It's a yes from me.
It's 100% yes from me.
Yes, it's three.
Wait for it.
Rochelle, you got four yeses. You're going to boot
Yeses.
You're going to get a boot camp.
Amazing. Congratulations. I'll see you there.
Yay!